There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it.
Yeah.
So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mommy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and 6 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day.
Absolutely no bike ride left.
Well, didn't say anything about skateboarding. So.